What's up, my combatants? Welcome back to the final game. And today, I'll be playing some Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. I know this game's a little, out of date. It's 5 years old, but still, people love this game. So, I'll be playing this. I wasn't able to play Overwatch, sadly, or any other games today, because I didn't have anyone to play with. I was just gonna be playing it myself. That's kind of boring. So, I'm like, why not? I'm gonna play with millions of people. I'm gonna shoot them all over the place. Or mostly punch them. So, today, as you guys can see, I've kind of gone through the story a little bit, not even a little bit, so I'm going to go through the whole story with you guys and have this big journey. If you guys want to stick around and watch this journey, please hit that subscribe button right down there, and let's get this journey started. Yeah! Let's get right here. Save it right there, everyone. I know it's a little blurry on the camera, but still, it's getting there. If you guys really love this Uncharted series, tell me what you think in the comments below. Did you guys really love the series that it made you, really attached to it? Did it make you cry when you saw, something really bad happen and almost saw your, favorite people die? Oh, crap! That went faster. Alright, so you guys kind of missed this. I thought they were actually going to play the cutscene, but I guess not. So, a guy named Talbot, a dealer, he wanted to buy, if you guys don't remember from the first for two games, and if you guys have already played the fourth one and don't know what the third one is, or the second, or the first, he had Sir Francis Drake's ring, the heirloom that ran in his family that he wanted to buy. So, Talbot gave him fake money, hopefully they would fall for it, but Drake's smarter than that. You guys gotta know that by now. And let's get back to the game. Strike! Duck! I'm not that stupid, guys. I'm Nathan Drake. Watch this. Ah, crap. I'm looking at the camera instead of the TV to play. I don't know why. Sully, I got you, bruh. Never mind. Get the hell off of me. Ray, help me. I don't know. Were you just chilling out when I was getting hurt? I feel your pain. I would have done the same, maybe. But I would have helped, at least. Well, you do help. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm sorry, Sully. Why, you little pieces of crap? Come on. Guess what? Eat the table. Never mind. Eat the floor. Come on. Eat the freaking table. Alright. I got you, bruh. Dodge! Ooh, the jukes! Boom! Ah, crap.
Hey there, big fella.
I did! It didn't work! Sully! Sully! Help me! Sully! That's like hot sauce. Ah, that hurt.
Get him!
Why? I'm defenseless!
Drink.
I'll buy you another round.
Come on,
you guys, all right. I bet right now none of you guys can touch me. I bet that right now. Ooh, you saw that? I thought I got hit. No, I pressed triangle right there. Perfect then. You guys haven't touched me yet. You know why? Because I'm Nathan Drake, secretly Batman. Oh, you suck. You ruined my big finish, you little piece of crap. It really did. That was a wonderful streak. He screwed all up. Please tell me that's everyone. I got you, Sully.
Thanks.
Help me! Oh, that's gross. I'm touching people's pee.
Man, that is nasty.
Yep.
Come on. Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you.
Oh my god, that really hurt. Alright, but you guys gotta really tell me. Just kidding. Why won't you fall? That hurt, man. I have feelings. You don't know when to shut up. Eat my pee. Eat my pee. You can't touch this. Huh? Huh? You really can't. I'm gonna make you smell my hands. Smell them. Ow, that hurt. Okay, I'm hurt. Ew, that's when people sit down and poop. Swirly!
You okay in there? You hurt?
Just my pride.
I'm alright though.
Let's go, Nate.
It was really nice room concerning my well-being.
Stop him!
And this guy is really... Crap! Eat the freaking pan! Ooh! Oh, that was a blessed kill. Oh, those are new. And I was playing the game originally. I've never done that before. That is new. Me and you guys have just experienced something new. All right. Yep, the subtitles are on for you guys to read.
Damn it.
Ow.
Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey. He's had enough, haven't you, mate?
Don't. Stay down.
That's Talbot, everyone. The guy you saw in the suit.
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this. Oh, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit.
Oh.
So fearless.
I'm sorry, people. Viewer discretion is advised. I think that's kind of too late now. I'm sorry.
I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets or blood or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back.
Cutter!
Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlow, we had to get you out of here.
Oh, come on, they're a right pair of arseholes. What?
I forgot what this is. Columbia, okay, Cartagé. I'm sorry if I said that wrong, Cartagé. Francis Drake. So you guys just saw me get shot.
Here we go.
Greatness from small beginnings. Ain't that the truth? So the ship, you have the Indian Ocean where he was going, and you have that. There's really not a lot in this book that he has at first, but as he progresses to become older and more, I'm not going to say mature because it's Drake. He becomes more agile and everything. He becomes more specific in what he puts. He's like really experienced, like for what he's done from the first two games with El Dorado, the second game Shambhala, and I forgot what he's after in this one. Maybe if I knew, I wouldn't tell you guys because that would be contain spoilers.
It's gotta be in one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
Here it is.
Found it.
Ratita callejera.
Suerte, perro. Clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí.
Quédate afuera.
Pendejo.
You guys can probably tell who that is already. If not, you'll find out. But I find it funny is that I got thrown out. He got off scot-free even though I didn't do nothing.
Gotta keep up with him.
I find that really stupid, but also really funny. Wow, this is a beautiful place.
Ah, there he is.
I know how to do this. I'm surprised no lemons fell out of that.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Vete de aquí, limonero.
It was rotten anyway.
Why am I always getting into trouble?
Where did he go?
There are a lot of people wearing green, but he stands out more. He's like Steve from Blue's Clues. I think that's his name. I'm not sure.
Where is he going?
The guy who always wears the green shirt. Santiago carne. Santiago's meats. Wow, this is beautiful. It's kind of gross though. Oh, a pig's head. I just saw it. When I'm playing it with, like, right now while filming, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. When I'm playing it now by filming, there are a lot of things that I see on while I'm filming than before I didn't see on camera.
Oh, damn. It's locked. I'm gonna have to find another
This
way.
Part I remember. I think there was one thing that I forgot about this part. Are you kidding me? I could just climb this instead of looking all awesome? Man, screw it. I looked awesome while doing it. You guys know. Don't lie. No, no.
What's he doing here?
Monkey bars pays off in school now.
I don't want to rush you, pal, but you're moving along. Gotta cut your message. Just so that you've got a lady with it. Happy now.
Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket. Gracias.
Adios, amigo.
Okay. I gotta get that wallet. Crap. I can't go down that way.
Why can't I go down? It's just cops. Ah, crap. I understand that it's cops and everything, but still. Avoid them! How do they not hear that? It's just really stupid at the point. I can't die. I'm Nathan Drake. It's like saying Batman can't die because he's Batman.
He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof.
Jump! Every single time I jump, I always think I'm gonna miss. I don't know why. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And that jump though. Oh crap. That was so close. I was like directly on the edge. Ooh, that stop, tuck, roll!
Don't want to lose him.
Where is he? Where is he? Okay, we gotta go upstairs. I was already going up there. Why was I seeing? Why did I just say that? Where'd he go? Oh.
Damn it.
Come on.
Don't want to go down there.
The cops are everywhere. Well, I want a banana. Where are they?
I gotta find a way to get that wallet.
Where are the empanadas?
Okay. It's right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
Sneaky little trick.
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
I bet this guy feels so old, thinking that used to be him as a little kid. Still.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh?
I gotta get up there.
All right. Museum's closed.
Holy crap. Second story work. Alright, so I gotta climb to the second story and get to work. I'd be scared. Climbing that rope. I wonder how high that is. But still, you're climbing that rope and you're not scared. You are an amazing person. I'm surprised I didn't hear a crack.
There it is.
Oh, I thought I died.
Oh, that was close.
I'm scared for this kid, actually. Jump. Okay. It looked like I landed on something, though. What did I land? Oh, it was the little pillars. Alright. Let's get this ring. in one nice ring. If you guys look in the middle, it almost looks like the Red Lantern symbol. Almost does. Beautiful. Just beautiful.
Whoa.
Damn it, kid.
Why, Victor, look who it is. The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
She still looks the same after like 20 years. I find that funny.
Come on, son. You haven't got a chance. Just hand it over.
Now, the ring.
What ring?
Ooh!
Who do you think you are,
I
boy?
I felt that!
You're nothing but a filthy, cursed-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
Ow!
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Sully.
Stop him!
Run, kid! Run! The jukes! Dodge him! Oh, great. Now I gotta run from these guys. I forgot about this part.
Stop the boy!
Oh, jump, kid! Jump!
He has the ring!
What ring? I already told you guys I have no ring! I'm gonna try not to get caught this whole time. Because when I first played this, I got caught a lot.
He's heading for the roof!
But now I learned from my mistakes. Oh crap, the other way. Go, 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 go! Go! Get through, Drake! Go!
Let go!
Let go! I don't know where you guys have been.
Who the hell are these guys?
The people who want the ring! Ooh! Let go of me, you little punk! Go! Ooh, these parkour skills! Jump, Drake! Jump! Go! Why are you shooting me?
Shooting at me?
I'm just a kid! No, I died! I was doing so good! Oh, now these things are collapsing on me. Jump, boy, jump! Instead of jump man, it's jump boy. Come on, Drake! Ah, crap. Oh, Sully! I'm trying! Jump! I thought I died again. I'm about to say, why? Am I cursed? Oh crap, I gotta find this. I thought I had to do something else. Like, I saw a window and I thought it was open. And it broke! Ooh, that jump! Ow. I'm surprised I don't have a concussion after that.
Sorry about that.
I'm really sorry for this guy. I just ran all over his stuff. Not saying please or thank you. Jump, boy! I forgot where I go! Gosh, I forgot! No! Oh! It's still not letting me go. Oh, there we go. I thought it wasn't gonna let me go. Jump! These parkour skills are working! Ah, crap. I feel bad for the next guy. He fell through. Why are you guys shooting at me? It's just the ring! Oh, I gotta go this way. Jump, kid! Where are you going? There we go. Oh, my God! Sorry! Not.
Look what we have here.
It's Mr. Anderson!
Whoops. You all right?
Neo, help me!
What are you shaking for? Anderson. Just close your eyes. This won't hurt a bit.
Yes, it will! It's a bullet! Oh. Oh, it was Sully. I keep thinking that's me every single time I play this. I'd be crying. I ran from people shooting at
You're
me.
Okay, kid.
And one of those guys just shot in front of me and I killed someone, I'd be crying. I'd be traumatized for life.
You can relax, kid. We're safe here. Go on. Suit yourself. You don't want it.
Is he smoking while I'm eating?
What do you want from me?
Hey, it's Sully. Whatever.
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
Thanks. Mm-hmm. But what's in it for you? I mean, you're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister. No offense, but I don't even know you.
Easily remedied. Victor Sullivan. This should be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay. Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It belongs in my family. I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well, not with his wife back in England, anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it. Come on, kid. If I was going to take it from you, I would have done it by now. Thank you.
Where did he get the piece for?
Well, what is this? Parvis
Magna. Sic Parvis Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings. That was his motto.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581, when he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
Well, you sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So, like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Well. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe. It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month, tops. He was hiding something. Something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
Oh, swell. And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
So it's a stalemate, then?
For now.
So you still haven't told me what your name is?
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look, you got talent, but you got a lot to learn. You stick with me, and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks. But I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah, clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sully.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid.
great things.
Alright, so I'm gonna end this video here. As you guys can see, I've done 3 chapters, so almost every video, I'm gonna try to do 3 chapters each. And that's mainly it. So, 3 chapters every Uncharted video. And that's it. 30 minutes. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button like it was the last time, or final time, actually, watching one of my videos. If you haven't hit that subscribe button, it's right down there, right below Nathan Drake. It's not under him. Stop looking there! It's right there! Check. And thank you guys so much for watching again, and we will... I'm doing a solo video. And I will see you guys in the next Uncharted video, guys. Peace! Actually, hold on. You guys didn't see my peace sign. Peace! Bye, guys! Bye, Sully. Bye, Drake. See you guys next time. Peace!